Okay, hello guys. I don't know what happened to my microphone. It's lost. I'm gonna assume you guys can still hear me. So, we are on day 3. And today I'm just gonna combine both videos because I had no waste and I didn't spend anything today. So, yeah, there's not a point in me making a second video because I didn't make any waste and I didn't spend anything today as of 3 o'clock. So, this was day 1. And day 2. And today is day 3. Oh yeah, I have this now. Okay. And today is an ornament. So, try to guess what it is before I draw it. Okay, coming around the corner. It's about a circle. Okay, now do the other side. Go around the corner again and remove the guidelines. There we go. Drawn squiggles. And I'm not gonna make this red and white. Because this bow is going to be red, so I don't want it to be the same. Just going to color it in red. And then we'll go back over it. I forgot to erase that line. And you can probably guess what that next color is gonna be. Let me put this marker away. I don't know why yellow is so much bigger than the rest, but you know, I won't question. And then now this is where the pattern is going to get mixed up a little bit. I'm going to go dark green, which actually probably should have been reversed looking at the colors now, but that one was supposed to be light. But down here, light blue. Oh, I kind of went over it. Oopsie. Last color. And then the final touch, we're gonna make these black. Okay, and there it is, the finished piece. Let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.